How the fuck is he shooting me? He's on the lower level. On your thumb.
Yeah.
A couch. Also, there's a grenade here as well. Awesome! And there's a guy on my right. Yep, there we go. You know what I'd love right now? A sniper rifle. Why? No, no! Oh, Jesus. Ooh, that might be a... Ooh, okay, we're okay. To be honest, I want that sniper rifle. Nah. It's not a good sniper rifle. That was like the good sniper rifle. That's like a one-hit kill. That, on the other hand, is a one-hit kill. Left or right? Let's go left. It looks nicer. They go to the same way. Alright, fuck you, game. Okay. Another diary to read? I got you. Oh god, that looks horrible. Thank god I can just press to read it. Whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of this expedition, has murdered me and others for want of Avery's treasure. He worked the crew to the point of exhaustion, promised them glory, but bringing them illness and starvation, he bound the man to a mast and left him to die. Then I witnessed the bastard pusher navigator to his doom for speaking his mind. He found me making preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him I was returning to England, where I would inform the world of deeds. And when I turned away, the black guard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I'm not certain the bullets hit the mark. My time goes short and my hand grows weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you, pray to God above that Burns pays for his treachery. Signed, Walter Hayes, First Mate of the Folk. March 23rd, 1808.
Wow, that is pretty dark.
Wait.
His crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
This one was... That one. Oh, it was this one. 1808. This is 3 days later. Oh yeah.
And what are we doing? I mean, our supplies are in the bottom of the Indian Ocean. Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army. And there's that. Going up against an army? We've been holding our own so far while being marooned in the middle of I sure the hell have.
A little late to start developing dots, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save her.
That way. Keys. How did you get there before I go? I wonder what that is. What the fuck is this?
District of something. It's thinking for that. You want to hear you say it, don't you? You really want to hear you say it.
guarded.
Good job. They broke instantly.
I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Prison. Up here.
Lots, of course.
It's me just wandering around trying to figure out where I'm going. Can we move in here? Probably
Sam,
under.
This looks promising.
down below. Ho 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 ho.